Has been identified in the threatened hospitals. Now, here's another bulletin from Washington, D.C. National Red Cross reports 10 units of Red Cross emergency workers have been assigned to the headquarters of the state militia, stationed outside of Grover's Mill, New Jersey. The fires at Grover's Mill in the Citadel control. Scouts report all quiet in the pit, and there is no sign of life appearing from the mouth of the cylinder. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a special statement from Mr. Harry McDonald, Vice President in charge of operations.
We have received a request from the state militia Benham to place at their disposal our entire broadcasting facilities. In view of the gravity of the situation, and believing that radio has a responsibility to serve in the public interest at all times, we are turning over our facilities to the state militia effect.
We send you now to the field headquarters of the state militia at Grover's Mill, New Jersey. Thank you.
Thank you. say kills to extra wild calling. You say kills to extra wild calling. You need X3R. Come in, please.
So they are still in our coming back to X2L.
Our deception. Hey, please. Where are you in X3R? What's the matter? Where are you?
Thank you.